The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. Anthony the Abbot is remembered every January 17. His name is honored across a wide scope of Christendom. He was a scholar who translated the Bible and traveled widely through northern Africa preaching the gospel. I'm Dennis Daly.